In this video, you'll learn how to connect your Wix-provided card reader to your Wix point of sale. First, make sure the card reader is fully charged. To charge it, connect it to a wall outlet and not to your terminal. Connecting it to the terminal could damage its battery life. Tap the power button on the card reader to turn it on. Bluetooth will turn on automatically. On your Wix retail POS terminal, click the connection icon at the bottom of the screen. Here you'll be able to set up and manage your card reader. Now tap Set Up Card Reader. Once the card reader is turned on, you'll see it show up on the list of available readers. Tap Connect next to the relevant card reader. Once your card reader is connected, you'll be able to see its battery level on the Manage Card Reader screen. Here you'll also be able to see if there are any firmware updates available for your card reader. We recommend that you check this screen every once in a while, as new updates are usually available on a monthly basis. To disconnect your card reader, click Manage Card Reader, tap Unpair at the top right, then tap Unpair again to confirm. Now you know how to connect your card reader. Thank you for watching.